Hey everybody, welcome back to the Master of Movies. I know I'm DVD collector. Welcome back to my channel. I'm just checking a few things on the phone here. So, if you want to check out my community, what I've been posting, please do so. Check out my community. And to inform you guys, you guys need to check out this video. So before I do fall asleep by watching my own movies, what should I do? What I rewatch? Which movie? So don't forget to comment on that. So, looks like Tony is also keeping up the videos. I'm glad for that. Tony, keep up, please. This is a video that we are doing for the Steelbooks update. Because now I got a few new ones in. Sorry, my nose is running a little bit. So we got a few things in for the Steelbooks. We got some old ones. We got new ones. So let's go ahead and remind everybody that we got the old ones first. As for Halloween, we got Scream. I will let everybody know when I'm going to renumber these Steelbooks. And I'll let you know how many I got so far in the Steelbook collection. My favorite franchise of all movies. And then we got Ghostface. I hope to get the newest Ghostface mask so I can update that. You know me, Ghostface is one of my favorite ones of all. And then of the 80s, we got Where It All Begins, Friday the 13th. This one is the uncut version. Yes. The uncut version, which I love the most of. So I'm hoping to get part three of this one. We also got the little inbox right here on the X here a little bit on the part two. This is, let me see. Yes. So Scream and the Friday the 13th is one of my favorite. Okay, this is that's one, two, and these. So those are my favorites, the top fave. And then we got the layer of the worm. I hope to re-see these. Can we watch some of these? Ken Russell's. Jean-Claude Van Damme. Love him in a kickboxer. Then the next video will be the new releases, since we got time for those. We have Dune. I love the air boss. It feels so amazing. I haven't got the other one yet. I think it's King Kong and Godzilla. But I'll let you know when. I'm not gonna number these because they'll be too long for a video. So stay tuned, everyone. And then we've got the Excalibur 1-4. I will let you know when we pick up the other steelbooks. I promise you guys to get them in, and I'll let you know when they're coming. And my favorite pre-order is coming due real soon. Then we got Marvels from Marvel Week. And then we haven't seen some of these yet, but we will. We got Rest for Dogs. So, there you go. You know me, I'm always on my phone. But not constantly, constantly. We can start with the oldest ones next to me. We got Sylvester Stallone and Cliffhanger, which we need to rewatch some of these. And then we got Tobe Hooper and the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. There's nothing from inside except for that one disc. Because it's plain inside, which we hate. Sorry. So don't forget to comment that video, I just let everybody know. It's before I fall asleep, and which movie should I watch? And it's which movie should I rewatch? Mom's back, she finally got her car back, looks real new, so finally, so by this Monday, coming up, the Jeep is coming home, because they are going to get the new part, and then we can have it back. So thank goodness for that. We have Driver Shint. Very good movie. I haven't seen or watched any of these, but if you have known, I have seen it before. I'm not counting each one of them right now because I have a lot. Don't forget to like and subscribe when you leave this video. We got David Cornbrooks and Shivers. My dad said he owned another movie for me. After he did the pre-order for me. We have first season of Moon Knight from Marvel. One. As you can tell, we got cards. It's only three cards. And then we got artwork. For a season. Still haven't watched it yet. First Blood. I need the Last Blood and Red 1 and 2. Tony needs to get back on Instagram. Make sure he likes on that. So there you go, first blood. I don't even know how consumed my day is. But he needs to line up and grow up. I have 845 subs. Way to go, guys. Let us know before the month, before the year ends, that let's try to get 100 or 1,000. We got hackers from Best Buy. Some of these are Shout Studios. We have Kelly, also from Screen Factory. I finally saw the prom night. That was amazing. I have not seen that one yet, but thank goodness I have. I'm still watching the Stephen King marathon. I still haven't seen or watched Army of Darkness yet. It's also a Screen Factory. My Bloody Valentine, even though it's already in February. I have watched both discs, one and two. Here's the one, and here's the two. And then, I know everybody's picking up now is the part two of Winnie the Pooh. So, I'm planning to pick up two real soon. I know the first one is not really a fun one. We have Planktoon. The one on the back. As you can tell. My Screen Factory. Millicent 7. And then Dragonheart. Red Dawn, I enjoy the watch. and my Killer Clown step book. I hope I get this in the 4K or the Blu-ray vision. So that's all my Screen Factories and my Shout Factories. Next, we got Fast X, again, Emboss, Nice Touch, we have a Matilda, we got The Gate, I Need to Watch, I would like to get this movie right here, that's in the best one. I want to get a 4K slip for a Major League. We have Hellboy. We have Battlestar Galactica. Again, I like the texture on the inbox. And then my first Mondo Steel book, which will get more of the adventures. Iron Man on the back. We have a pretty good so far, guys. So we have Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the different version. One and two. This is the original one that I have now. But I don't have the step book of this one yet. Put that in a minute. We got John Wick 3 Paramellium. And then we have Molly Ringwald in Pretty in Pink. Oh, the first one is a 4K. Oh, this one. Two is actually the Blu-ray. And then we have Fast X. There's nothing inside except for the disc plate, which we all hate. Because we like to see some artwork in the metal cases and the steel pack. So that's kind of a rip-off on that. We got the Blu-ray of Gran Turismo. I thought that'd be a pretty good steel book. We need the 4K edition. We got Mission Impossible 1 with Tom Cruise. Let me know if the speed of me doing this. I'm not trying to go over the limit of the time. I'll let you know when the other step box will be coming soon. We got Valorant. I love the colors on these. We have John Hughes, Matthew Broderick, A Very Beautiful Day Off. I'm probably like watching this like dozen times before. So some of them are probably the oldest stamp books. We got this at Big Lots before, and this is a Ghost Protocol. They were closing, so I got one of the stamp books. We have the 90s, we got my all-time favorite Nickelodeon. We got the Good Burger on South Park. Kenny and Kel. From Paramount, we have 1 and 2 on DVD. And we have Zombieland at Best Buy. Try to zoom in so you guys can see it better. There's nothing in this crazy thing except for the disc. Like I say, the plane. Okay, this is disappointing because there was no artwork inside. And we all hate that. So, it's not that bad, but it needs to stand up a little more to have the artwork inside. So we got those. I'm not trying to speed this up. I'm making sure you guys and everyone can see the title of the steel books that I have. I promise I will let everybody know how many I got so far. got this update. So we got the Meg with sorry, Jason Statham. Sorry, there you go. I enjoy the Meg. I hope to get more DVDs from the Shark movies. Like Sue has, but different titles of the movie. So we got the Naked Gun. My very first deep discount movie. It was really, really amazing. Then we got my all-time favorite 80s, Stand By Me. This is my 80s, and I love it. I enjoy Stephen King. He's my top favorite director of all the movies that he had made for us. My mom has a gaga over Christian Bale, who does Batman. It's slip. Awesome. We already know what this is. And then we got the very first Ghibli. An animation recommend Boy and the Heron. I got this version on the 4K format. My favorite zombie films, Lost Boys. This one I have seen, but this one and this one I have not. We need another copy of the other version of Hunger Games. Tony needs to stop obsessing be over conflict about Instagram. Because he's staying off the Instagram because of me. So everyone, make sure you note that, please. That's not fair on me, because Tony needs to understand. Sorry if I'm talking like this. But he needs to understand that I need to talk to him on Instagram. Because through my day, hello, he's the one who's busy all the time, not me. Anyway, we got Rob Zombie, 1 and 2. I wish I have more of these. I did watch 1 and 2 of this. Now we come to the new ones. I have seen this one, the first time watch of my parents split the cost of this movie because I've been helping my mom and dad with my aunt. I enjoyed this film. Then we got The Quiet Place, Day 1, 4K and Blu-ray. The thing on the disc guide, because like this here. And then, after they split the cards, I got this for myself. We got The Kingdom of Planet of Apes. Everyone was picking this one up, and I can't imagine not getting it. I gotta see this. It's awesome. It's awesome. We have Wango, recommended by Tony. I hope I can see this one again. And out of the 7, we got this. I'm hoping to get the others. I got The Last Unicorn. Now you see the oldest and the latest. These are my new ones. And then we got your next. Sorry, this is a little longer than we thought it would. But if Tony is watching this, he probably deserves it. So that's the update with all the latest, previous, oldest Starbucks and my new releases. So, thank you for coming. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Ring the bell if you want more upcoming videos. I will let you know when. I will go ahead and get your phone. It's time anyway. It's not frozen up. But I will go for a new one. So, if you want to check on the community where I've been posting, please do. Let me know. These are the new ones. iPhone 16 Pro. And I see you guys in another video. And I see you next time. That's a wrap.